I'm going to show you how to estimate sums. The problem is 207 plus 345. We need to round the numbers to the nearest hundred. 237 is closer to 200.
345
is closer to 200. So we add 200 plus 300 equals 500.
I'm going to show you how to round in another way. To round in another way, you have to round to the nearest tens. The problem is 237 plus 345. We have to round them to the nearest ten. 237 is closest to 450, and 345 goes to 350. So we have to add them up. 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 5 is 10. We put the 1 up and put the 0 down. 3 plus 2 and 1 equals 6. The answer is 600.